On the 10th of April, 1912, RMS Titanic began her maiden voyage from Southampton. On board were some of the richest people in the world. There were also many younger and poorer passengers emigrating to the USA. They had cabins in third class on the lower decks of the ship. RMS Titanic was the biggest ocean liner in the world. She had the most modern safety features then available. Many believed her to be unsinkable. This proved tragically incorrect.